Is the audio on your FaceTime calls not working properly? This can be frustrating, especially during important conversations. Don't worry, this guide will show you effective solution to resolve FaceTime audio issues on your iPhone. Let's get started and fix the problem right away. Solution 1, check audio balance for FaceTime call. Open setting, scroll down, tap accessibility, scroll down, tap audio and visual, scroll down. Check the audio balance. If this is not set in the middle, then drag it and set this round icon to middle. Solution 2, check your volume settings. Ensure your device's sound settings are correct. During a FaceTime call, use the volume buttons on the side of your iPhone to increase the volume. Ensure that your iPhone is not on silent mode by flipping the side, switching up. Check if the audio works properly after adjusting the volume. Solution 3, turn off and on FaceTime. Resetting the FaceTime app can help fix audio issues. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap apps, scroll down, and tap FaceTime. Toggle off FaceTime and wait for a few seconds, then toggle it back on. Reopen FaceTime and check if the audio works properly. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 5, update iOS. Outdated software can cause audio bugs. Open Settings, tap General, then Software Update. If an update is available, tap Download and Install. After updating, try making a FaceTime call to see if the audio issue is resolved. If there is no update, go back, scroll down, tap Transfer and Reset iPhone. Tap Reset All, tap Reset All Setting. Often only giving a reset all settings, solving audio issues on iPhone. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the FaceTime audio issue on your iPhone. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.